Hi guys, today's video is chicken satay. It's one of the dish I like. For this dish, I will use Jimmy's satay sauce to cook because this is the one of the best sauce on the market. So it's very nice. I've got half chicken breast, the vegetables, onion, spring onion, green pepper, chili, and some garlic. So I'll just quickly coat this in some potato starch, just give it a nicer texture. So just get about half a teaspoon of potato starch. Maybe about a tablespoon of water, just mix it in. And a teaspoon of Jimmy satay sauce. A bit of broccoli sauce. Guys, this is how I cook my chicken satay.